So, how do I trust this man that I've never met?
Conversation will guarantee.
I suppose our friend, Mr. White, is. I believe in a reasonable rate of
access to anywhere in the world.
Yes. Skyfleet stop.
Sir, you must know but up.
Just do it. Weeping blood comes merely from a derangement of the tear duct. You have two parents, you have a 17.4% chance of.
You have less than 36 hours, I can call
him.
Give our guest 5 minutes to leave.
Who the hell do they think they are? I report to the righteous arse-covering prigs. They don't care what we do. The MWO status, and he celebrates by shooting up an embassy. Is the man did sense to defect? Christ, I miss the Cold War.
Sorry. I'll shoot the camera first next time.
The only absolutely inviolate rule of international relations. For God's sake, you're supposed to display some...
Exactly. One bomb maker. We're trying to take a picture, wouldn't you say? The man isn't even a true believer. Who hired him or why? And how the hell did...
I had no idea it stood for...
Utter one more syllable and I'll have you killed.
Well, I understand double O's have a very short life
expectancy. To understand. But arrogance and self-awareness... Any thug can kill. I want you to... I have to know I can trust you. And that you know who to trust. Go and stick your head in the sand somewhere and think about your future. Dream feeding you to them. And Bond?
Mom?
Hello? Are you going to take this or make me work?
Yes, but it's a spur of the moment thing.
Ocean View Villa.
Perfect. And I parked my car next to a very beautiful 1964 Aston Martin.
If he hasn't noticed, I'm not sure I've meant to find it.